And there are a lot of asteroids, that's kind of scary.
Yeah.
Yeah, the chances of hitting one is slim to none. I'm sure it's fine. I wonder what their POV is right now. I wonder if they're panicking to crash.
Oh, fuck.
I think that is
Yeah.
theirs. Ooh, that's a good asteroid. I think that
No,
is.
theirs is on the other side of the planet.
Are we ever gonna see them from above?
I mean, we could possibly change our orbit, right, to match theirs.
We could. We've got 3 minutes left.
Yeah, that's what.
We're not gonna be able to.
I guess try once more to build the train up.
Farewell, capsule module. Served us well. Two missions even.
Right.
Oh, that's our first reusable rocket. That's kind of cool. Alrighty. To the forms. We have another mission done. Oh, I didn't take into account the thingy.
Thing.
The iron mine thing to plug in when I designed the ports. Alright, first thing I'm gonna do, we're gonna make all of our build and repair things. So now we're allowed three.
I mean, if we want to, we can finish this quickly if you want to see if there's any important internal bits.
I mean, looks like they've all been built.
Oh, have they? Oh, look, they come built.
Yeah. Yeah, these bits.
Oh, these. I'm sure they'll. I mean, they're mostly.
I mean, I just
Mostly
queued
motors.
stuff, so they should be being made now.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's
Mostly.
no bulletproof glass.
There are trees in the way.
Oh. Well, I think there's gonna be an initial bush bash by the train.
Are there lights inside here?
Yeah, there are lights in here.
Okay, because there's a light that's very. I mean, I'll be in the camera, but no. Okay, I'll get. Oh, there are cameras on this.
Pistons out or the pistons in?
I mean, I lined it up pretty well.
All right.
When you're ready.
You the conductor. Okay, cutting in 3, 2, 1. Nope. One.
Oh, is it in the hole?
Oh,
Oh,
we're
oh.
leaning. It's fine.
Oh, that's wrong.
Bring the pistons in. Move forward just a smidgen, like a quarter of a block. A little more, a little more. Stop. And then put the pistons down. And then bring them back up again. Easy peasy. This is why we do engineering.
All right.
Wait, let me on. I want to ride the train.
I mean, I didn't.
Right, I'm
Track
on.
doesn't go that far.
Doesn't matter. I want to be on the train. This is so cool. This is so cool.
Oh my God, yes, we need this. Okay, that's the end of the track.
Oh, we're gonna hit that tree? No. Oh, that's the end of the track. That
Well,
was
like,
so cool,
oh.
though. A little more. A little more. A little more. You're
Sorry,
good.
I'll turn.
You're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. Stop. Perfect. success as a challenge.
Oh my goodness gracious.
It should line up with some of the pillars that are already like half made.
Yeah, okay, firstly, just try get it to go up. Or, oh, yeah, oh, that's a, yeah, that's right, that's right.
Yo.
That's right.
Oh, yeah, that'd probably be a good idea. Yeah. Whoa.
How far away is dinner? Now? Okay.
Bro, seeing this in survival is really satisfying.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. If we've still got three going into the next hour, we're golden.
Still, I thought it would have taken us much longer.
Yeah, same.
Probably because we have the also have the three things.
Yeah. Bro, what should we do with the car?
Oh, the car?
Yeah, it's just kind of a hindrance.
Just fucking destroy. I'd say just take off its wheels and then put it like on a pillar or something.
I low-key wanted to give it to Phoebe and Will.
Oh, send it over to their stuff, and they see the rocket like sort of flying over, and then they see it split in two. Above their base.
Yeah, they're just
coming parachuting down. It's like, what the fuck?
Bro, Loki, I'm kind of bored. Do you want to put a turret on the car? fly it over in one of the mining rovers, drop it, or I drop it, and then we just go.
Yeah.
We just rock up and be like, yo, what's up? Alright, do you want to be the driver or the pilot?
Ah, I can be your driver.
Hell yeah.
It's a bit closer.
Alright. Alrighty, you ready?
You know what? I'm gonna go get a gun.
Actually, yeah, I'm gonna dump my elite pool. Oh!
Wait, did you fly into me?
Yeah, I crashed into you, my bad.
Oh, you know.
Oh, it is out of power. Okay, hold on.
Alright. Also. Oh, wait, so should we,
I'm just gonna slap a battery onto the end of it. Like, there should be plenty.
Yeah. I have everything now. Yeah, pick up that way. Yeah, on the way I'll set up everything.
Where's my finger on the screen? That's there. A little bit forward. Oh, I hope this isn't gonna be like a pain struggle to lift as the other things. Right. 80 kilometer trek, let's go.
I trust you.
I don't. I don't trust the car, to be honest.
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh! Oh!
Okay, maybe 100 meters a second max speed. Now, we really haven't, like, explored the world, have we? Like, I'm, like, looking over, I'm like, ooh, terrain. Loki, looking at how much power this thing has, it might not last the trip back, even if it does get out. So I think I might just take this as a kamikaze plane. Off I on the beach. Wait, no. They're pretty ahead of them in the middle of the desert.
Bruh.
We might have been duped. I see a
yes.
Lot of sand. Alright, do you see the main desert? Which direction is it?
It would be over the river.
Over the river? The one that we're now passing?
Yes.
Okay. My god, stop being flipped! We've got a maximum of like 4 minutes. Like, do we cross the river or do we not? Like,
we've
got 2 minutes of power.
I honestly do not know.
Bro, like, make a decision. We're on a snowy area, there's a grassy area over there. Alright, I'm trying. I'm now thinking, like, should I drop you now and then land the craft? No! Alright, I might drop you here. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Drop.
Am I dropping?
Probably. First peak. Yeah, you're dropping.
I didn't know.
Hello.
Hi. This thing has no gyro.
Well, we can scavenge the gyros off of this one.
Because, yeah, honestly, I was confused where we were on the map.
Alright, yeah, let's pull up the map. Pull up the map.
Snowy Mountain next to a beach.
Oh, I think I know exactly where we are.
Where?
Yeah, I'll stream. So... We're over here.
Yeah.
But I think what happened is we went in this direction, and this is that snowy hill area. And then here's the river we crossed, and then we're like somewhere around here.
It was a really thin river.
Like this river? This river here, maybe.
Or, yeah, because that's where I was thinking first.
Yeah. I think this is the snowy area we saw, and then this is where. We're in this coastal area, I reckon. Doink. What the fuck? Aw, I'm just gonna... Where do we think we need to go? I think we're at the bottom of the long river.
You think we're at the long little river?
Yeah, so the ocean is that way, right?
Yeah.
This is like sand, which is like the end of like a riverbed. And then there's mountains. I don't know. The sand might be at the bottom of the water. And we might just have a slightly lower water level. Because it could be low tide.
Yeah, fair enough.
I reckon we go that way. What do you think?
That way? Through the mountains?
Well, if...
I say we go this way around the mountain.
Oh, yeah. I reckon we should do your plan of go around the mountain, but then, arch back.
Oven.
Hell yeah. Right, let's go.
We have 40 minutes of power, so...
Easy. Well, yeah, we're giving them some space. We're letting them catch up. I'm gonna, like, review this footage and be like, oh my god, we sped, like... a third of the outing, or a third of the session, like, doing nothing.
It would be funny if, like, you realized where we were.
Oh yeah, we're like a completely wrong place. Right, so we have two options. So we either... the mountain ahead, we either go left and then around to the right of the mountain right in front of us, or we go to the right and then left.
I say we go right.
Right,
go
and then
right
left.
And then...
Yeah, that looks a bit shallower over there. We could probably launch like two small satellites. Two small satellites from the new build area.
Yo. Or we could watch one from the center and see how that goes.
Funny. And then this was like the short ocean river shenanigans, maybe. Around here.
Okay,
or here.
Oh wait, what?
Maybe we crossed here because it was like it's just like a river, but it's part of the main ocean. And then maybe we landed on this river, and then we went through this river, went across, and we've been going...
No, I think we have.
Oh my god, we're so far away.
That's where we are. And we've just climbed over a mountain.
We could have gone right or left. So we've gone left. We've gone north. We've gone north quite a bit. We found the grassland. I mean, it won't fry it. Like, they work underwater. So just go, I reckon. I don't think it'll be that deep, it's just a river.
It's should we set the beacon, like, larger, or...?
Set it to, like... I don't know.
Are we
floating? Are we?
Yeah.
That's weird, because we're angling downwards.
Morning.
I think we're going down a hill, but up and down.
No, we're going up. We're going up.
Oh, we are going up. Woohoo, we made it past the river!
Shit. Alright.
Why is it always...
We're now.
I don't know, bro. It's dark. I have no clue where we are.
The mountains are in front of us. Do we go right or do we go left? This is a story. That doesn't look like a chasm to the left of us.
What is it then?
A river. A small river. Ooh,
let's just go through it. We can chief those. The power is now being counted in seconds.
No, I think they're... Oh my god, it is.
We either get nearly around it or we can try to go through it. Ooh. Cliffy.
Okay.
Oh, here's the bottom. You hear that?
It's go down.
The power. Oh, great.
2 seconds. I'm gonna... Should I just park here?
The last thing I know I can do is turn off my light.
It's 2 minutes. I can't go any further. And I can't see anymore.
Oh no. The car! No, I can't go out like this.
Why did I turn into the river?
The supposed to go out in a blaze of glory at the enemy base.
the camera's dead. It's dead. It's all dead.
It's all dead. All right, swim with me. We're hiking the rest of the way. Wait, is that them?
Wait, live stream.
Holy shit! No fucking way.
Live stream, please. Are they flying over?
Oh, they just flew. Oh, they're just over there. Oh!
Less than 1 minute.
Oh, come on. Just one more hill. Come on, bro. You can do just one more hill.
8, 7, 6.
I'm right there.
0.
Come on. One last hill. Can't close it, Phoebe, just yet. Oh, don't be more hill, come on. Oh, please just be like their entire base over this hill because they moved it or something. How long? Bro, come on! Oh, come on. No! I was right there! I'm not gonna push my cords now. I'm gonna post it and then pretend like I need to post it in public chat. Or in private chat. Oh, hook, line, and sinker.